Hey guys, so I'm gonna show you an exercise that I came up with to help with speed and consistency when you're doing really fast fills. Check this out.